Okay, nice.
Nice.
Alright, so now I'm in the bat cave, apparently. No. I'm gonna get to this boss. Holy shit! Holy shit, I see that whole line of skeletons behind me. Yeet! Yeet! They're still coming. Oh! Yeah, I just saw like 10,000 skeletons come up behind me, dog. What the fuck? Oh, is this the boss? Is this the room? Opening the door. Should I wait for some? I almost did. I was like 2 inches away from doing it. Where? I'm not even Amber. Unable to summon Dan. That should deny me quick. Said I'm able. Does is there's a ring there, Reaper. If you break all the boxes, there's another ring. It takes away the weight. There's two rings, bitch. Yeah, this shit's broken right now. I don't get why the Dark Souls has so many problems with multiplayer. Is this the boss or not, though? Nope. I just rushed over here. So you can put this thing go hard. I feel like I'm about to fucking fight the devil. Turn my screen black, it's so ugly. I can't see shit. Oh, I see his hands. Yeah, you thought you were slick, right? You thought I'd see. Oh, hell to the nah, bro. Look at this nigga. How am I getting hurt right now? I'm not even touching. Carlos, explain. How did I just die? He tells me that. Now I gotta fucking go through all these niggas again. Great. I fucking hate the catacombs, oh my fucking god. Like, the catacombs is, oh my god, I hate it. Wait, wait. This shit is stupid. Yeah, alright nigga, but this is actually a challenge, nigga. Where's the moon, nigga? Yo, River, where's the moon, for real? Yeah, how do you think it's gonna play us, though? I'm trying to farm, too. You can't just take away the... Shout out to my bitches. Yeah. No. Why do I have to mess with this double fucking sickle faggot? Oh god, gotta go. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you. Shut up, clone juice. Yo, die, you fuck. Shit. Where's the wall, Carlos? What do you mean there's a wall to the right? I think so. But where the fucking it's sealed? Oh, I'm getting ready. Where it's sealed or what? This thing comes, here it comes, here it comes. Look at him, look at him, look at him. Bro, that sword hurts, bro. Jesus Christ. You killed me, bro. This invading that gets to me, I'm smarter, bro. I'm gonna waste all my embers down here in the catacombs. It's amazing. I haven't died this many times. And like the long since the beginning of the game.
I don't know what this wall is he's talking about. But it's apparently.
So you don't go down the steps, girls? You don't go down the steps?
Nigga, obviously. Okay, cuz this whole fucking bottom is lost. Who would buy a piece of shit like that? That's where. That's how hard Infinity Ward has fallen.
Dick right now. Let me comprehend your logic. Okay. You over here telling me it's the bottom, right? But then you're complaining about not knowing where it is when you're trying to tell me where it is. Oh, okay. Okay.
I have to go around hitting every fucking wall down here because of colors.
You wanna know what's to the right of the where the ball hits Carlos? A fucking pillar.
How do you even stop this ball? It's the fucking faggot.
Why is this nigga so special that he can hit through my shit, even though my shit is 100 physical?
This nigga's a better shit than me.
This nigga's a ninja, well. He's dead ass doing the Naruto shit. He's throwing the shurikens as he's flying around.
One day I'll find out what wall Carlos is talking about.
Are you gonna come down here and like look where this goes? Somebody just got ripped. I heard that. No, somebody. He heard his car crack to get up and down. All you heard was. Yo, the matchmaking is so bad that there's no signs down right now, Carlos. Here. There's legit no signs for the boss. Bro, I'm guarding the door, bro. Yo te bendiga, mi hijo. Where'd the signs go? I pray for the sun god. I praise Allah. Allah Akbar. This guy's name is Masturbator. I like how I can't summon at the boss. That's when you know it's real. I'm able to summon. Well. He got it. He got the PewDiePie moment. Surprise, motherfucker.
My name is Ethan Bradbury.
Ethan Bradbury. He's about to get dashed. Whoop! Yo, fuck, man.
Why is it being so difficult today, man? I'm just trying to get some help. Oh, I summoned somebody. Could it be that it's okay to summon?
Wait, Carlos, I think you can't be summoned over there on the actual, like, flooring.
Hey, you just got dicked on by a crab, nigga. Got dicked on by a crab.
See, if it was me, I would better be making some fucking clam soup, my nigga.
Battleborn open beta.
Open beta. Open beta.
You saying it wrong, nigga.
Look at
gonna crawl the way up. Shit! Ethan Bradbury. Yo, nigga. Let me show you something quick. I wanna show you something real quick. Super, I wanna show you something real quick.
Yeah, come see something real quick. Look down my pants.
You know, it gets the bound, the bound, bound, you know.
Ooh, dang.
You got a fucking inside. As soon as they peek down my.
I'm over here trying to tell you some crazy ways, Jimmy.
No, nigga, look, as soon as my shit's a mess though, look, as soon as you peek down in pain, that shit shoots right up, nigga, like bloop, nigga. Oh!
Yo, that shit come out.
I mean, it would be crazy if Carlos can actually help me. Such a bad friend, Carlos. I really don't want to mess with this faggot. Silence my footsteps and walk by. What? Girls, help me take the boss out, Carlo. How do you call people to go against niggas that fucking... Push it.
Gotta play that beta, but let me defeat this boss, my nigga, first, please, please. Defeat the boss.
How come I can summon this nigga, bro? This nigga. Who is this?
Who is the?
He's dead. Ethan Bradbury.
So one of the things is about to breathe is poison, you gotta go under his arms. Is that how you dodge that poison shit?
Pimp slap. No, the roly polies! He's summoning some yellow shit. What is it? Oh my god! Put all that shit back into that cup, nigga. Fuck, this shit smack.
Nigga sit for a couple of hours.
Why don't you just go all by the three niggas? If you're really trying to find, just keep getting summoned by there. You don't need to be Amber to be summoned, sir. This guy makes it sound like getting each Amber is like 300 something, bro. That's like a kill. Oh, you're just bad. Yeah, I'm just
so you give him missiles.
Is there a bonfire up here, or am I gonna go to my death? Just kidding. They weren't kidding. Oh my god, look at this place.
We're gonna fight some frost giants.